the law called it contraband from Colorado. We just call it Coors Banquet. It's been stolen, smuggled, and sought after since 1873. Still only brewed in Golden, Colorado.